Oh, ladies and gentlemen, Tristan Dot Diva Duggins here again with a just an all-out weird video. So, as you know, in the December Christmas Lego haul, I got the Spider-Man Doc Ock's tentacle trap. So, alright, everything's normal. Just going to open it. So, tear the tape off, and it's like, it won't go open. It won't come open. So, I'm pulling and pulling, and finally, I rip it. So, anything weird about that? So, it's been super glued, hot glue gunned, back together after the tape has been torn off. Alright, so I think, maybe it's just something happened. I tore out the bag. Alright. Got the stickers. Okay. Got the little comic book. Okay. Now I pull out, well, I already opened it, but I pulled out bag number one. 2015, the Lego group. Except there's only one problem. This is a 2016 set. Check out bag two. Another 2015, the Lego group. Check out bag three. 2011, the Lego group. Other than this, these two have the white strips down the front. This one, no white strip. And there's no minifigs. No minifigs in any of these. Nope. They've been resealed. Yeah, I'll show you right there. Right up here. Then resealed. I hate people that do this. This is ridiculous. This is getting so bad. So bad these days. I go to the store and I see minifigure series minifigs just on the floor, ripped open, poly bags ripped open. I'm sure to say maybe they should be like sold up at like in a cabinet or something, but it's bad. It is getting bad. It really is. And it's sad. It really is sad. Though I did, the person who bought me this did purchase the Lego set over a year and a half ago. So that's one thing. I unfortunately am not able to get my money back or exchange it for a different set. I'm going to be contacting the Lego group and seeing what they can do for me, but it's probably not gonna be anything. It's unfortunate, it really is. I was really looking forward to the set. It has some great minifigures that it's got down here. It's got Doc Ock, Vulture, Captain Stacy, White Tiger, and Spider-Man. All of them are great minifigures, and I don't have very many Marvel sets, let alone Spider-Man sets. I thought this set actually looks really awesome. I want it a lot. So I opened it up, getting my hopes up, being like, awesome. And this garbage. Fed up with it. I really am. But just let you know, this side isn't like it. It was just by chance that I opened up this side. It's just, I'm sickened. It's just scam. People these days, it's like, oh yeah, I just want to check something. I think it's in here, but I just want to check something. So. All right. I just wanted to check and make sure because there's a pink brick in here. I was just wondering, why is there a pink brick in here? I don't know why. All right, let's see here. See what it says. All right. We'll call those numbers for the United States, Canada. See. Yep. Right here. The big as day. If you don't see it, I'll point it out for you. I figured it was 2016. You know, I mean, if you don't see it, just take my word for it. I wouldn't lie, you guys. It's just, why though? Somebody like not have enough money for this or something? Just, I don't know. I just, would people just want to be douchebags. It's just, I'm sorry for the language, but this is just, it's ridiculous. It looks like it's been sealed down the middle and up top. It's just, it's sickening. It really is. It's sad. Although, oh, I was just wondering if I could see what set it's from, but I don't think it says the set number, unfortunately. That's sad. I wish on the bag it also said the set number, but it doesn't. It's not back in 2011. Right now, I don't know. But yeah, that's all for this video. I got scammed. Totally, thoroughly scammed. Some good figs in this set, and I get scammed. So sad. I'm so looking forward to it. Why? Why? Alright, but you know, that is it for this video. If you did enjoy my pain, leave a like down below and comment. If anything ever like this happened to you, or even with a small set or a big set, or even if it's not like it was DVD or some different food got put in a different package, clothes, anything, just comment. I really want to know. If just me, I'm sure many other people have gotten this done to them. But just leave a comment if it's ever happened to you. If you've ever seen it in stores, just, I don't know why. But yeah, subscribe if you do like this. I'm going to be doing regular videos. I'm going to try to get at least two to three uploaded a week now. That's it. That's all I gotta say. So, may the force be with you. Have an amazing day. Or night. Or time. Or never. Just have an amazing one. Peace out. Bye.